So yes, I've been watching all the episodes.
Excellent, excellent. I'm Harrison, a writer, and Doctor Who fan have been from a fairly young age, but actually my Who credentials really start when I met my husband Tim Richards, who was a big fan and very involved in West Australian Who fandom. And yeah, so we've watched a lot. We're quite keen, and I owe my Doctor Who knowledge, such as it is, to him.
Well, I'm Ryan Brown. I'm a publisher of mainly science fiction and fantasy, NYA in television as well. And I'm a fairly new Doctor Who fan. I mean, I have watched previously episodes from the past season, but I really started to watch when the whole Doctor Who restarted again a few years ago. And so ever since Christopher Eccleston, and I love the fifth season. I don't know if you did too. I did, so probably not about it.
I'm George Randolph. I'm a children's YA author, and I have one story in the Doctor Who Short Truth Anthology, my wife, Shining Little Man Woman. But I've been watching Doctor Who for 32 years, so I'm a huge fan of the show, but I'm not a blind devotee of the show, so I don't have problems with sitting back and criticising elements that I don't think were as good as they could be. Having said that, I do also want to point out that watching bad Doctor Who is still better than watching most others.